Hey guys, welcome back to Outlast 2. What is going on? We are jumping in right where we left off, at the cornfield. I was talking to one of my friends, and... Sorry, I'm eating beef jerky right now. I was talking to one of my friends, and he told me that you have to go along the fence. That's how you get to, like, where you need to go. Oh, God. Oh, God, that was close. Yeah, so our boy Ethan just got killed a little while ago, and we just saw that girl again, just chilling, like, right over here. So, killing dudes and all that. Uh-oh. Well. Oh my God. Oh my God. You're getting really close, dude. Oh my God. Where the hell am I supposed to go? I'm lost. He said you gotta go to the right? I will be a killer, thank God. Is that what it looks like? No. Oh my God, dude. He's right behind me. Oh my God. Dude, you are way too close to me. I'm sorry. Please do not touch me. Oh my God. Dude, he stared at me for a straight like 5 seconds. I was like, you know what? Yeah. Oh my God, he's gonna find me again. There are two.
Cast back in unworthy ghosts.
Oh my God. There are so many of them. I'm gonna die.
Now it's unbearable, the man.
Damn it. I thought I was killing him for a second. I was like, whoa. Damn it, dude, this is hard. Oh my God. I'm not trying to be scared. I'm just trying not to get caught, dude. Oh,
Jim Thomas.
What was this? was I just getting hurt by? Dude, please get up this rock and do something. Batteries. What do I have to do right now?
The chapel. Somebody there will know where they've taken Lynn.
All right. Pretty sure, yeah, for sure I have to go here. I'm going for it. Yes, I knew it! Look, it wouldn't let me go over there one time. Oh, no! Oh my god. Oh my! My bad, officer. Whatever you do, do not. Some cut too deep and cut the wind. Oh, he's gonna look. That makes a lot of time. God, I already know where I have to go. Just get out of here real quick, just real quick. Really quickly. My god! I'm dead.
You mockery of his will!
Oh my god, dude.
Thou art barren, and bearest not, but thou shalt be.
Oh my fuck. Oh no. Oh my god, there is so weird and so little. I do not like. I'm gonna go hide in that barrel. I'm gonna go hide in that one barrel I saw. Oh my god, dude, you need to. Dude, this is no time for, like, taking the pain. You got to. Oh my god. Alright. Alright, whichever one I need to go through, I will go through. But for now, I just need to calm the hell down. I don't know what to do, they're like everywhere.
God damn it.
No! No, 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 no! No, 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 no. Jump through. I forgot, I forgot, I forgot. I'm sorry. You know what I have to do, but like... Get through! Oh my god. Oh my god. No, no, I didn't. No, 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 no. I trust you. Trust you. Trust me. Trust me. Trust me. Trust me. It's all good. Dude, no, I locked this door right here. Back into this room. Dude, that could have been such a good moment just to, like, bust. Wow. Why did it give me panic music? Dude, just keep walking that way. You're perfect. Yes! Oh my god, I didn't even think I was gonna be able to do this. Wow, I am extremely lucky. Do I really want to pull this? That is a little too hot for me. Ew, that's actually really gross. I'm sorry. Don't break. Please don't break. Oh, Christ. Oh! Oh, oh my god, dude. Oh. Ew. Oh. That's so gross.
There's gotta be a way back to the village.
Oh, dude, it's all over his hands. I would at least try to, like, wipe my hands off or something. It's disgusting, bro. Like, I don't know, dude. It's real. Look, cloth right there. Oh, perfect solution. Wipe your hands off. Oh my god, dude, this game is like horrid. I love it, but oh, dude, oh, it scared me. I thought she was like the tall bitch. We're like one shots people. Can we save? Can we actually save right here? No, let's just save. Good timing, just in case. Like, if I die, I'm gonna be. If I would have died and had to go all the way back, I would be a little bit pissed. Starts its game.
There's got to be another way.
Oh, okay. I can't go that way. Bro, you're completely white. Oh, what? Climb up what? Am I supposed to climb up stuff? Oh. Right here, there we go. Where are you, little big ass up? Oh man, you were like hurt. Wow, barely made that. You're a soldier. Oh, wow. Of course, I just gotta go into the cave. All the fucking people go. What? That's where I just came from, right? Oh, no. Okay, oh, yeah, obviously, there's no way going back. Oh.
A church? No. It's some kind of heretic temple.
trust those stairs even a little bit. Oh, this is what we worship here? Okay, I'm part of this then. Battery. I didn't press reload, but okay. I would check how many oh yeah, that's right.
There's gotta be a way back to the village.
Three. Oh, I have a lot of batteries. That is perfect. And three bandages. Moist. Excuse me? It's a little creepy. Ew. Ew. I don't like that sound. Jump scare. Whoa! What the heck? Oh, dude, that is extremely creepy. Oh, she done pooped. Bro, that was... I didn't even expect that. I thought it was going to be a total jump scare. Is there somebody in there? I could have sworn I thought I saw a flashlight. In we go. Yeah, you can still turn back. Where am I even? Oh my god. What the heck? Oh, okay. I was like, hold up. Can't go up. Like skim rings. Oh my god, that is really like annoying, but not like annoying, but just like, yeah. I'm like reading them, but like skim reading them. Ah, all right. I bet you're alive, dude.
Oh my god.
Alright, let me just a little. Oh hey! Okay, I thought I had to go into the town. I was like,
that might be an elevator. It's up there, isn't it? The power's cut off. They've got to have a
generator. Okay. Okay.
Fucking thing doesn't run on prayers.
Okay. Yep, I'm expecting something right now because. Oh! Hold on, let me just. I'm like. Oh, dude, I can only have 5 saves! I'm gonna change this one. Because my friend told me, he said you have to go turn on a generator, and. This bitch is gonna come kill us. He said, like, we're gonna get a pulse that from this. I don't know, man. Where did you go? Trust that I don't know where you are. Dude, you ran downstairs. Calm down. Is it unlocked? They say jammed, but really it's locked. If you're not getting it. How do I get through her? I know she's gonna kill me. How do I?
Atari. I don't know what to do.
Bound up and all debts to God. Why are you staring at me?
There's wailing, there's pain, there's blood, but it is joyous all, for we are in the sorrows of a travailing woman. From this Abba is the place of the breaking forth of yes, the children of hell, but also forth of yes, the children of hell, but also,
you know what, I don't really know what to do, so let's just like attack us.
God is great, and Noth is his prophet, and Noth will ransom us from the power of the grave. Noth will redeem us.
Are you gonna touch me? Just chill there. Oh my god. Oh my god. And there's another one.
Hey! No!
No! Ah, ye shall know. Oh my god! Oh, get off me, you slut! God damn it. Oh, that was in my head. Oh, yeah. Oof. That kind of hurt. Yeah, that hurt a little.
That might be an elevator.
No, this isn't where I saved,
bro. There, isn't it?
I think if I touch her, I'd die. Yeah, you just keep repeating what you're saying. Alright, yep, you come out and you do your thing. Oh, he's got a total bald cap, bro. Where is he at? Where did he go? I don't see him. I'm like scared to go out there. I see a noob's gonna come back out. That dude's burning. Oh, wow, that is perfect. There's a good view for you guys. That. Wow, what a sexy beast. I don't even see why you guys are so, like, mean. I think it's because they're mad they can't hold flashlights. She's just staring at me, and that's, like, creeping me out. He's just chilling right here, huh? What I'm doing. Oh. Yeah, please go that way. Please, 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 please. Keep walking. Back here, get in the barrel. Oh, it's an empty barrel.
Ah, she was an age.
Please move. Oh my God, yes. I imagine we're not supposed to be here, but this is just a good place to be. I went in here. That bitch tried to kill me. Awesome, dude. Do I really want to start it? There's no way out of here.
That's gotta be it. If I can find my way back to the elevator.
Oh! What are you doing? No! No!
Salvation for God is great enough, is his prophet enough, will ransom us from the power of the grave. Noth will redeem us from death. For even redemption cannot be hid from the split eye. We are robed in the crimson glory of revelation. Rejoice. Revel in the ecstasy of the Lord. The sins of thine are bound up and all debts to God come due. There's wailing.
Oh God, that is
pain,
oh, nope.
Blood, but it is joyous all.
I thought that girl was killing me. I was like, hold up. Oh, I feel. Uh-oh. I already know who it is, and I am a-running. Oh! Oh my god! Dude! Oh my god! Oh my god, dude. She came sprinting at me. Oh my! I'm so scared to go out here now. Back in the hide zone. Oh my god, dude. I hate her so much. She's horrible, dude. She's so horrible. I hate it. Oh my god. I hate this, dude. I hate this so much. I don't like this, man. I need a break. Okay, let's do this again. God. She like instantly.
But where?
Oh. Dude, she's such a fast walker. How the hell am I supposed to get away from her? If she sees me, I'm like literally dead. Alright, I'm on a rock.
Yes, Lord, like a pig.
I am dead. Jesus, I don't like her. She's scary. Oh my god. Am I still upstairs? God damn it. Are you gonna stab me?
Are in the sorrows of a travail.
Yep, now she is. Didn't mean to touch you.
Rejoice. Revel in the ecstasy of the Lord. The sins.
By not sigh, she's here.
Thank you.
tell me that hurt you. Come on. I know she's gonna come sprinting at me. I hate this so much. Ah! Fucking slut. How the hell? How did you find me? I am nowhere to be seen. Oh my.
The elevator. It'll get me up to the chapel.
Oh my god. Oh, dude, that was the pilot. Oh my god. Oh no, she can. Holy crap. I didn't even know she could go over. I didn't even know that. That's why I was like, what the hell? I opened this door before. Dude, I can't do this, man. I'm so scared. Now you're coming this way. Make up your mind.
Well, Lord.
God damn it. Screw you!
I will be ravenous.
Oh! Eat a bag of cocks. Oh my. Alright, I think this is a great stopping point. I need a break, dude. Oh my god, this is too much for me. Oh, I thought there was somebody else right there. Well, oh. Recording. Well, anyways, guys, thanks for watching. I had so much fun recording this, and you know, I'll just see you guys in the next episode of this. And I hope you guys are enjoying, because I am definitely enjoying this. Well, anyways, I'll see you guys later. Peace.